Well, Fuma already seems a lot better today. He's not whimpering nearly as much. Oh, fuck.